Hello everyone, I figured I'd go ahead and give it a try to make it down to the Meigs Creek Trail. Here from the Husky Cemetery. It's all going to depend on the trail conditions if we make it all the way there though. Of course, that would take us back to where we came up, the Curry Mountain Trail. We're going to go this way, try to make it to Meigs Creek Trail. Of course, I'm not going down Meigs Creek Trail because I've got to get back this way. Unless I wanted to walk the road back, but I definitely don't want to do that today. Not with how crazy them cars drive the road. Bad enough on a normal day doing it, much less with them cars that are here right now. I have done that and made it a loop though before. I was actually going the other direction when I did it. I don't know when, but I will hike the other section of this trail too, from Elk Mont to at least to the cemetery, or maybe just the Curry Mountain trail. It won't be too soon though when I do it, I don't think. I'm ready to the campsite here. As you see, it wasn't too far from the cemetery. Campsite 19. I definitely don't think it'd be one of these I'd stay at though. But I do know for sure there are hogs here. I don't think he's a used much either too, though. So it'd be nice in that factor, and you wouldn't have, probably wouldn't have too many people here with you. Of course, the bear cables are right there where you hang your stuff. This one's not too big of a campsite though, here. Not as big as some of them I've seen. Of course, I'm sure you've noticed it's a little bit more grown up on this side of it, coming from the cemetery. You see, this trail is grown up compared to the trail I came up earlier. Not as bad as I've been on before, but still more than what I was on earlier. You can see some fairly big vines in this area up here. It looks like they did clear that one tree that was down the last time I was here. Yeah, remember in order to get around that tree there the way it was, I had to go down off the trail here, down and around. Because I had all these vines here too. Those acorns are a little tricky. There's a really good breeze starting to blow. It's either horse or mule stuff. Or a mule, because as far as I noticed, it's supposed to have horses on it. I say it's the park where they used mules to clear the trail. Of course, it's gonna be a fun hike back because it's mainly gonna be uphill on the way back. We're about there. Trailhead's right up ahead. Yep, here's where we came up from that off trail that one day from Spruce Flat Falls. Which shows where it went down Lumber Ridge and Meigs Creek right here. Well, I hope you enjoyed that hike from the Husky Cemetery on Meigs Mountain Trail here to the Meigs Creek Trail and Lumber Ridge Trailhead. Everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.